This is one chapter in the story of the life of my mother, Mary Nell Rayburn Shaw Durhammer. In the mid-90s, I took my son Jason to Washington, D.C. to see the sights. One of the places we visited was the recently dedicated Korean War Veterans Memorial. It was very special to me to see this memorial. And its wall of faces of veterans who fought in Korea, because this war touched someone very dear to me, my mother Mary Nell. My mother was born in Grenada, Mississippi on February 4, 1926. In this photo, she's about 18 years old. Her childhood sweetheart and the love of her life was this man, Jimmy Shaw. My mother recently spoke about him.
Jimmy and I grew up in the same neighborhood, and so we didn't actually meet. We just kind of grew up together, except I was 3 years older than he was. But as soon as we got together, I knew that he was the one. He was the best looking man I ever saw. And he was sweet and kind and gentle. And we just really loved each other. We argued back and forth who loved who the most.
Church to come to my house, and we would sit on the glider on the front porch and talk and talk and talk. And I remember my mother's ear was right there to hear what we were saying. I'm Getting Sentimental Over Here was our favorite song.
On September 7th, 1949, my mother and Jimmy were married in this church, which was just across the street from the house my mother grew up in. Jimmy had just gotten commissioned as a second lieutenant when he and my mother were married. This is a photograph of Jimmy standing next to his father, Colonel James Shaw, Jr. Just a couple of months after they were married, Jimmy was off to Ellington Air Force Base in San Antonio, Texas for training. Mother and Jimmy were apart for about 2 months while he trained and tried to get living quarters for the two of them. In the meantime, they wrote plenty of letters, all of which I have. Jimmy wrote the following letter just before he came home for Christmas. December 13th, 1949. My darling, what's happened to the postal service? I didn't get a letter from you again today, and that lowers my morale 100%. There really isn't much to write, since all I can think about is coming home. At the time I'm writing this letter, there's 2 days, 19 hours, 55 minutes, and 45 seconds until I'll be able to leave this monotonous life for 17 whole days to be with my sweet, wonderful wife. Golly, I love her so much that I don't know what to do. In fact, it is about to drive me crazy at the present. Darling, I looked at some want ads tonight, and there isn't much prospect of being able to get an apartment for less than $60 or $65. However, we might find something if we're able to look around a bit after we get back. You haven't written me anything about Mr. Wiley's prospects of getting you a job, so I'll assume he's done nothing. I had hopes that he would help you in some way, since it would help our start here considerably. Well, hon, I'll close, as there is nothing else to write. Be sweet until I see you sometime Saturday. All my love always, Jimmy. Jimmy and Mother had been married for less than 16 months when tragedy struck.
So that morning that he left to go on, he was in the service, and he had tried to be a pilot, but he didn't pass the test, so he became a navigator. And so he was just... I can't tell you how great he was. And that morning that he left to go out, we argued back and forth who loved who the most. As soon as he left, I said, well, I love you. He says, no, I love you the most. I said, no, and I... That just went on almost every day, but that was a special day. And he never came back home. About 6 o'clock that night, three men from the service knocked on my door and came in and told me that the plane had crashed.
Second Lieutenant James E. Shaw was 1 week shy of his 22nd birthday when he was killed during a training flight at Ellington Air Force Base. He was scheduled to ship out to Okinawa the following week, but hadn't yet told my mother. Mother married my dad several years after Jimmy's death. She turned 85 this year, and she came to live with my husband and me a short while ago.
That's just about the size of it.